Eli 5, do we actually get sugar highs and sugar rushes as kids, or was that just myths? It's only a perception bias from the parents. There was a study where they did it blind. It's enough to tell the parents that their kids had sugar, even if they didn't, for them to notice the sugar rush. Conversely, you can give kids sugar and not tell the parents, and they won't mention anything. Kids are energetic and annoying, sugar is an easy culprit.